Papyrus, can I ask you something?
Sure, kid.
What's on your mind, human?
How do you guys do it?
What do you mean?
I mean, how come nothing bothers you? My head is always filled with things I much rather forget. So how do you do it? What's so funny?
Listen, kid. I got the answer to all your problems. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata.
I can already smell the lawsuit.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata?
Ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's a problem-free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata?
Yeah, it's our motto.
What's a motto?
Nothing. What's a motto with you?
Oh my god, Sans, no!
Those two words will solve all your problems.
That's right. Take my brother here.
Why? When he was a baby bones.
When I was a baby bones.
Wow, Sans.
Thanks.
He found that milk lacked a certain appeal. He wouldn't drink it. He skipped it at every meal.
I have a sensitive stomach. Even though I'm made of bones. And it hurt. Because now I'm short from my head to my toes. And oh, the pain!
He was in pain!
Thought I was resetting the game!
Wait, what game?
And I got downhearted.
How did you feel?
Every time that
Sans, not in front of a human!
What? I was just gonna say I farted. Muck messed up my stomach.
Sans, that is so impolite!
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of our days.
Yeah, sing it, kid.
It's a problem-free
philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
You get it now, kid?
Yeah, I think so.
The moral is, don't let the small things get to you.
In the end, it's not really gonna matter either way.
Oh, I get it. Spilled milk? Hakuna Matata.
Mm-hmm.
Break a vase? Hakuna Matata.
Precisely.
Throw up mom's pie? Hakuna Matata.
Right.
Accidentally let an evil spirit take my soul? Hakuna Matata.
Exactly.
Go on a massive killing spree where I kill all our loved ones in an evil spirit-induced genocide timeline where I steal a knife and literally turn everyone into dust until I inevitably meet Sans in this grand hall where he kills me millions of times before I finally destroy him too, and then go on to unleash an evil that the world has not yet ready to face? Hakuna Matata.
No!
Ah, this is just kidding. Sorry.
Hakuna Matata! Hakuna Matata! Hakuna Matata!
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
Unless it's genocide and everyone died.
Hakuna Matata!
Hakuna Matata!
Hakuna Matata!
Hakuna Matata!
Hakuna Matata! Hakuna!
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna.
Hakuna Matata.
Matata. Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata.